what we have done.
Did you have a lot of fun?
Yes, I do. I really enjoyed getting together with you, and I also hope you guys enjoy this video, and don't forget to
subscribe the channel.
Did you enjoy our art class last week?
Yes!
Wow, so what do you want to do today?
We're going to draw a cute cartoon polar bear.
Polar bear?
Yes!
Alright, so shall we get started?
Yes!
I prepared this kind of like a square-shaped cardboard for the body to give a nice structure for the bear. Next, I draw the head, something like an alphabet M. And also for the legs. Now I'm going to draw a line at the top and bottom for the sweater. I'm going to draw this small rectangle and also a circle for the hand. I'm drawing the mark in between the hands, so it's like holding the mark. If you don't want, you can always draw the things that you want, something like heart shapes or maybe flowers, okay? So you can decorate the sweaters and put on some details if you want, okay? Let's mix the color for the bear. I'm going to mix turquoise color. Here you can see how to mix turquoise color, okay? This is the base color that I'm gonna use. You know, you can always use your favorite color. It doesn't have to be same with me, okay? Next, I'm gonna mix the darker turquoise color, which is the shadow area, to give the layering for the fur. Okay, so now I'm just randomly apply the dark color on top of the base color. Just remember, don't cover all the base color, okay? So one thing is that painting fur is much more easier compared to hair, because you don't really need to care about the floor and the softness of like we cared about the hair, okay? Okay, next I'm mixing lighter turquoise color for my highlights. You can always add white color onto the base color to create highlight, okay? I also color the nose area with the highlight because the light source is hitting on the surface and it becomes brighter. You can keep on layering with base color, dark color, and highlight to create furry texture. So as long as you can see base color, dark color, and highlights on your bear, it will definitely look amazing. Okay, next I'm going to use yellow color for the head. Okay, don't forget, always be creative. You can color any color you want, but try not to put the same color as the bear, alright? So that you can differentiate the bear, the head, and also the sweater. Also, if you don't have many colors, it is fine. As you can see, I only have red, yellow, blue, white, and black. And that's pretty enough to mix a good range of colors. And I'm using brown color for the sweater. It's pretty old school, but I kind of like the style. So for you, you can mix any color you want. If you want to have a pink sweater, you can go ahead. How to mix pink color? It is red plus white to mix pink color, okay? So you can go ahead to decorate the bear and add some details with the marker pens or golden pen. Don't forget to have fun, alright?